Boys soccer, Anthony Wayne, sixth in the state for D1. Ottawa Hills, number one in Division 3, meeting tonight in White House. Early first half, Emilio Duran floats into the box. Drew Huffman puts it in the goal off the back of his head. Ottawa Hills takes the 1-0 lead. Didn't take long for the Generals to answer, though. A minute later, Zach Mocha ties it up at one apiece. Midway through the first, still 1-1. John Kite breaks away, gets the go-ahead goal off the baseball slide. Ottawa Hills leading into the second half, about 16 minutes left. Generals draw the Green Bears keeper off the line, and they make him pay. Jory Reese connects for the goal, ties it at two, and that would be the final score, a 2-2 draw between two of the area's best.